Hello, everybody. Happy Thursday, September 17th. Today's schedule has us broken down into two different folders for A and B, hybrid and distance learners. Please answer the attendance question. And then if you are an A hybrid learner or distance learner, you are at home today, please watch the 1.1 video lesson. There'll be a short checkpoint quiz for that, and then upload a picture of your notes. And that's all I have for the A group. If you are a B distance learner in class, today we will go over any last minute questions from the review worksheet, finally, and then you'll submit a picture to Wednesday's folder. So we go back to yesterday's folder for that. If you've already submitted it and then you make corrections, you can always do a resubmit, and I'll look at the most current photo that you have. And then B learners, you'll get your packet today. And then that's all you have to do. So you don't have to watch that video. That's what you'll do on Monday. So if you have any questions specifically for your class, please let me, or for your group, either the A or the B, please let me know. Otherwise, oh boy, get back there, maybe. All right, there we go. Otherwise, have a great weekend, you guys. I'll see you next week.